GTF!
Kisa?
What's good? Another day, another video. GTF was good, GTF was good. If you woke up this morning, you are blessed, yeah. If you woke up this morning, you are blessed. GTF was going on, yard. What's going on? It's a new day, it's Sunday, yard. It's Sunday. It's a beautiful day outside, I ain't gonna lie, man. We on the road with it back to Miami, you understand me? Back to the M-I-A-M-I, yard. We on our way back to Miami. It's early in the morning, it's about 10 right now. I left about an hour ago. I still got some time before I get to the yayo. As far as food today, it's sort of like a freestyle type of day. I do have GTF, you feel me, all over the place. And a lot of the GTF members been talking about some. Well, I've had a few GTF members like in West Palm Beach area. They're like, man, when you gonna do a restaurant in Palm Beach? When you gonna do a restaurant in Palm Beach, West Palm Beach? You feel me? They're like, we got restaurants out here too. I ain't gonna lie, I went to Palm Beach one time and I did a Zaxby's. That was a long time ago. That was some months ago. That was around the time towards the beginning when I was doing the review stuff. So it's been a minute since I did a restaurant in the Palm Beach, in West Palm Beach. So I figured today I'm gonna do that. The reason I say it's a freestyle, because I mean, I know I'm going to West Palm Beach, but I don't even know what restaurant I'm going to yet. So I'm gonna wait till I get closer down there, closer to West Palm, and then I'm gonna look up some restaurants or what have you. I don't even know what I got a taste for today, you feel me? Once I get closer down there, I'm gonna Google restaurants in that area and see what, you feel me, what they got to offer, y'all. You feel me? Let me see what they got to offer. But yeah, man, we on the road with it right now, you understand me? It's a beautiful day outside, you feel me? No hiccups here. No accidents here or whatever. Things looking good so far, you feel me? So we trying to make it a good time, you understand me? So we gonna focus on this road. Lego! After that long trip, y'all, after that couple hours trip, we not back in the yayo exactly, but we not too far from the yayo. And like I said, I've been having them GTF members that stay in the West Palm Beach area telling me, like, yo, when you gonna come to West Palm Beach? When you gonna come to West Palm Beach? So when I got closer to here, I looked it up, and I seen that they got a place called Off the Bone, y'all. Off the Bone Barbecue. You understand me? We about to see what this Off the Bone hitting for, you understand? We gonna really see if their food is falling off the bone, since it's called Off the Bone Barbecue, you understand me? So that's where we at with it right now, you understand me? We actually 3 minutes out, so y'all might as well just see. We pulling up right now. All right, fam, we pulling up the Off the Bone right now. You're Off the Bone Barbecue, right here to the right hand side, you understand me? Off the bone,
approaching a railroad crossing.
I don't like the parking situation over here. All right, fam. Let's go see what this fool hitting for. Fam, I ain't gonna lie. We in the hood, y'all. But like I say, when you hood, you good, y'all. Off the bone, y'all. All right, fam. We got the grub, y'all. We got the grub. Y'all already know, grub on sight. Don't cause no fight. All right, fam. We in the whip, y'all. And we got the grub, y'all. Fam, I ain't even gonna cap with y'all. That fool's smelling right now, y'all. Smelling right. Yeah, they keep saying I sound like Scooby-Doo. Nah, man, I don't sound like no Scooby-Doo, y'all. Just know that's food smelling right, y'all. But yeah, fam, we got the grub. We just came from, I was just talking to an older gentleman in there, and the older gentleman was telling me that, like I said, we was in the hood. The older gentleman told me the neighborhood was called Coleman, Greater Northwest. Hold on a second, I wrote it down. Coleman Park, Greater Northwest area, all right? That's what he told me, the older gentleman. Shout out to the older gentleman, you feel me? He spoke to me a little bit about You know, he said down the street they used to go to this old high school that ain't no longer high school no more, what have you, and stuff like that. But yeah, man, Coleman Park, Greater Northwest, you heard? We had to come down there and try that off the bone, you heard? Palm Beach County, you heard? They say I'm becoming to Palm Beach. Well, Palm Beach, I done came through, you heard? And I hope that grub is right, you heard? Well, yeah, fam, time to set up Grub 10 Mobile Studios. I already know the vibes. Let me lock my doors. It's already locked. We got the wipes on deck. Got the mask on deck. You understand me? I ain't gonna lie, but I'm the ribs. That barbecue smelling right. I asked the lady in there, who I spoke to, about getting the food, the hostess. I say, is it falling off the bone? She said, oh, indeed, you heard? So we about to find out. We about to find out. I can stand out real quick, man. We about to get down to it, you understand me? Palm Beach, I'm in y'all hood, you heard? Shout out Palm Beach, man. I mess with y'all, man. When you're hood, you're good, you heard? Because I had to ask somebody else about what area I'm in. Somebody said downtown. But then the older gentleman, he stepped in. He was like, man, we ain't downtown. He said, we don't really consider ourselves downtown over here. He said, this is Greater Park. He said, Coleman Park, Greater Northwest. That's what he told me. He said, well, that's what he told me. You feel me? So, and he was real adamant about what he said. So I'm going with what he said, Jerry. All right, so we got that out the way. I got the receipt, so I got the food right here. I got the receipt. I got the rib dinner. It comes with two sides. I got mac and greens. It was $18.49, yo. $18.49. This is not grub for under half a dub, yo. $18.49 is what it cost me. Rib dinner with two sides, mac and cheese, and collard greens, yo. All right, so. Let's pop this thing open. Oh, this thing smells good. What's tea? That smell coming through the bag. Voila. Alright, fam, we got that close up action, you heard? Them ribs with the crazy sauce on here, that's what they call it. That's what she told me it was. Crazy sauce, you heard? So this sauce about to go crazy. And you see the mac and cheese looking creamy, cheesy. We got that cornbread. You gonna eat your cornbread? And we got them collard greens. Chicken macaroni and cheese, the collard green too big for my jeans. Man, y'all drop them comments, man. Let me know what this thing looking like to y'all, you heard? Because I ain't gonna lie, it's most definitely smelling right. Gotta pour one for the GTF. All right, fam, here it is. Here it is. Fam, this they ripped in over here off the bone. Fam, I ain't gonna lie, to have some of the food already for the short form video. And I got to see this food is right. Yeah. Look at that cornbread. Cornbread. Hit that bit. That cornbread like cake a little bit. That cornbread moist. Sweet a little bit. Staying on point, fam. Hit that bit again. Whoever made that cornbread know something. I ain't even gonna cap with y'all. I wish they would've given me a little bit of more cornbread, girl. I'm gonna try these greens. Collard greens. Hit that bit. And greens. Highly flavorful, you heard? Whoever made them greens, they know something. They most definitely know something, you heard? to hit them greens again. Damn, the greens looking moist. They flavorful. Hit that bit. Yes, sir. Green right. Try the mac and cheese. Hit that bit. Oh my God. This mac and cheese fire. This mac and cheese fire. This mac and cheese is cheesy, creamy, flavorful, oozing with savory flavors. Damn. I ain't gonna lie. They did their homework. Whoever made this mac and cheese did their homework. They know how to make some mac and cheese. Every bite. Every bite. You know what I like to do with the mac and cheese? The part that got the big cheese, like the big heavy cheese, I like to put it to the side and save it for last. That mac and cheese fire, boy. I ain't gonna lie. I see why they want me to come to Palm Beach. This fool bussin'. Bussin'. Girl. With that rib. With that crazy sauce on here is what they call it. Damn. Rib. Hit that bit. Y'all see how easy that rib came off that bone? It didn't give me no resistance, you heard? Tender, juicy, sweet and savory. If you're in the Palm Beach area, you got to try these ribs, bro. That's why they call this place Off the Bone. They living up to the name, you heard? They living up to the name. Real fire. Damn. I ain't gonna lie. They give you quite a bit of food for $18, like two sides, but they give you a lot of ribs. If you're in the Palm Beach area, definitely Definitely check out Off the Bone, you heard? Damn. And then that crazy sauce they got on there, that's what they call crazy sauce. Damn. I got two ribs left, kind of full. I'm saving two ribs for later, you heard? That meal got me right. Damn. Whew. Man, I got about like a 30 more minute drive to get to the crib. About 30 to 45 minutes, somewhere around here. It won't feel like driving no more, yeah. Time. We need to get some Z's right now, yeah. But yeah, fam, what I got for y'all today. Off the Bone Barbecue. Y'all most definitely need to check that out. If you're in the Palm Beach area, excuse me. If you're in the Palm Beach area, you most definitely check Off the Bone Barbecue. Plate was full of flavor, y'all. That was a flavorful plate, you heard? I gotta say, that plate was right. Right, sir. Fam, appreciate y'all for tuning in, y'all. If you're new to the channel, you're new to the videos, and you like the video, go ahead on and join the GTF. How do you join the GTF? All you gotta do is subscribe. Once you subscribe to the channel, you're a part of the GTF, y'all. What is the GTF? The GTF is the Grub Tent Family. We're family on this side, man. We're family. A big family, you understand me? That's what we are, the GTF, the Grub Tent Family. Appreciate all the GTF, man. All the supporters, y'all. Appreciate all of y'all, man. So now I gotta get back on down that road and get to the crib, man. Fam, y'all already know the vibes. It's GTF for life.